What's up, everyone? Welcome back to our channel and a brand new live training update for BinBot Pro, where in this video, we're just gonna do a simple update in regards to progress, performance, and of course, results. So more specifically, you are gonna see this software, how it works live in action as we do with trades. And of course, as we do with all live training videos, we will review the results to compare and ensure whether or not BinBot Pro is a great app for you. Now, before we get started, guys, if you are new to our channel or haven't yet already, be sure, guys, to subscribe and turn on notifications. That way YouTube will notify you every time we post live updates. And if you enjoy the content we share with you today, hit the like button as we appreciate and love your support. Now let's go in, guys. Let's make some money. Welcome back, everyone, to a brand new update for BinBot Pro. Now, this is a software that I have come to really enjoy and I've been using for a very long time. And for those of you who don't know, guys, BinBot Pro is actually considered one of the longest running and most successful applications in the entire industry. This software has been around for almost 5 years, which has outlasted most applications today. And, you know, we are going to do some live trading and hopefully with the ending results, you'll have a better understanding as to why BinBot Pro is so successful. Ultimately, this is an auto trading application. It does a lot of the work for you. You select different robots that are available for you as a member. You click the run button at the top over here and the software does the rest of the work for you. So it's pretty simple, guys. It's ideal for people who don't have a lot of time to trade every single day. And it's also a great choice for beginners, even if you've never traded before. And again, I want to show you how all of this works. Now, what we're looking at here, guys, is one of my current accounts with BinBot Pro. As you can see, we have over $37,000, and we can also confirm this amount with our connected broker, which is Race Options. So again, confirming our results and our total balance, over $37,000, and this is something that we started, guys, with a $500 deposit. So it's pretty impressive to be able to turn a $500 deposit into $37,000. So we're going to show you how this is all possible, but a couple of things I do want to quickly remind you in terms of new updates we've been doing here on our channel. First off, guys, in regards to BinBot Pro, as per a request from a lot of other people who have been watching our videos, we actually created a new account with BinBot Pro where we started with a minimum deposit. So we basically created a new account to basically start all over and show you how you can build an account very quickly with a small amount of money. So if you want to see any of our recent updates, I'll leave the link to some of our videos, and that way you can see how our progress has gone with our brand new accounts. Now, another update I want to share with you guys, we've also been working on a new different trading software that is unrelated to BinBot Pro. It's one that we've been using for almost a week and it's done very, very well. I'm really impressed with the results. We are still doing some testing with this particular software, but so far the results have been pretty good. So if you are interested in learning more about different projects and new applications we've been using that aren't associated with the BinBot Pro app, I'll leave some information down below and I'll label it as new software. And that way you can check it out, guys, and see if that's something that you might be interested in. And again, just like with BinBot Pro, that new software is easy for beginners. Now, without further ado, guys, let's get started with some trading, okay? So in order to start initiating trades, you have to select some of the robots that are provided for you. So what I'll do is I'll work my way down the list. And it's very simple. You can actually do one robot at a time, or you can actually initiate multiple robots to trade for you simultaneously. And that's what we're going to do so that way we can get multiple positions open at the same time. So let's do the RSI MA cross and we'll click the run button. So the run button activates every robot that you have selected. Okay. Let's do X profit. Again, we'll click the run button. Let's do the Ryzen East. We'll click run on that. See, now we already have an indication of a trade that's already been taken. But let's do a few more, guys, and then we'll review the results. Then we'll confirm those trades with our connected broker. Let's also do Strong US. We'll click run. And let's see, you can also see here, guys, under the My Robots, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 robots already selected. So it'll show you a list of all the robots that you have activated. And that way you have a visual confirmation of what's going on within your accounts. So let's do a couple more here, guys. Let's do RVIMA, we'll click run on that. And then let's do bully band bounce and we'll click run on that as well. So again, we have confirmation of all the robots that we have activated here within BIMBOT Pro. So let's actually go here to our race option account. And if we scroll down here to the bottom, look at that. See, so we already have some traits here already, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I believe that's because we have 6 robots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. So we have 6 robots. Again, each robot you activate will initiate one trait at a time. So that is why we have our 6 traits. So that's it, guys. It's pretty simple. It's very easy to use. Now, what I recommend you do, once you reach your desired amount of trades, I do recommend, guys, turning the robots off, all right? And it's very simple. All you have to do is click the stop button for each robot you've selected. And once you turn them all off, you'll see that there are now no more robots listed under the My Robots. All right, so that is a confirmation that all robots have been turned off, because once these trades close, if you leave the robots on, they're going to continually place more trades. So that's why I say, for safety measures, guys, once you have your trades already, you know, initiated, turn the software off, so that way you limit your trades. All right, so at this point, all we have to do is wait. And what's really cool about using BIMBOT Pro is that you can see from the closing times, guys, these trades only last about 7 minutes long. So it's really impressive, really quick. BIMBOT Pro targets turbo trading, so you only have to wait a few minutes in order to collect the results. So in the meantime, what we'll do is simply pause this video. But before we do that, guys, as a quick reminder, if you are interested in learning more, or if you want to become a member of the BIMBOT Pro program, all you have to do is visit their home page. I'll leave the link down below for your convenience. And this is where you register, guys. If you scroll down below, you'll see the section of brokers, and all you have to do is select the select broker button for the broker that you want. Keep in mind that these brokers will be available for you based on where you live. So select the broker, guys, pay attention to the minimum deposit. Once you make the minimum deposit required, then you will have access to the BIMBOT Pro app. All right, so I'll leave all this info down below for your convenience, guys, and what we'll do is pause this video and then we will return within BIMBOT Pro in our broker to review the results. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. Okay, guys, we are back. Time is up. And remember, when you are using BIMBOT Pro, your trades only last about 7 minutes long. So that's one of the great benefits of using the software, is that after you initiate your trades, you don't have to wait long to collect your profits. And once again, BIMBOT Pro proves itself to be a great software. You can see from our total balance, guys, that we have an increase, which means we had a successful session. So we're gonna go into the broker, guys, and confirm those results. But hopefully by watching this video, especially for our new viewers just learning about BIMBOT Pro for the first time, you can see, guys, how simple and easy this software is. It's designed for all traders, not just people with experience, but people who have never traded before. Now let's go back to race option, guys, and review the results of those trades. And again, we can confirm our balance here at the top right hand corner of our accounts. Now let's scroll down below, and again, we chose a total of 6 robots within BIMBOT Pro, which means they initiated 6 different trading positions. As it turns out, you can see from the total win to loss ratio, we did very well. Well, technically the software did very well. Out of those 6 trades, we only lost one of them, which was the Australian dollar versus the US dollar. So as a result, guys, from the order sizes and the values of these trades, we earned over $2,000 in profit, which is very impressive, guys. And remember, because these trades are turbo trades lasting only 7 minutes long, we made over $2,000 in profits in 7 minutes. Very impressive, guys. Very simple. And again, this is just one of the contributing factors as to why BIMBOT Pro is such a popular application. It's available for many regions around the globe. And more importantly, it's simple and efficient. So for more information, guys, if you want to get started, all the info will be located down below, so you can sign up and get your own copy. If you have questions or comments, you know, drop a comment, guys, or you can also email me directly at prestigebinary@gmail.com. If you've enjoyed our update, if you found it helpful, give us a thumbs up, like our videos. We appreciate and love your support, but don't forget to subscribe. And thanks for watching our latest live trading session with BIMBOT Pro. Have a great day, guys, and we'll see you soon.